Late Pastor Thomas Skula, husband to a renowned pastor, Imelda Namutebi, has been laid to rest in a scientific manner at Liberty Worship Center in Lugala. The burial was attended by few people in respect to the Ministry of Health standard operating procedure to contain the spread of the deadly coronavirus pandemic. We have the report.
It has been a tearful Father's Day for this family as they lay their beloved father, Pastor Thomas Skula, who breathed his last on Thursday. The day started with a funeral service at Liberty Worship Center in Lugala, which was led by several prominent pastors, including Pastor Joseph Selwada, Pastor Robert Kayanja, and Pastor Stephen Kabunga, among others. Pastor Robert Kayanja described the late as a real man who never dominated the wife, but rather remained a servant leader.
He was such a good man that he was willing to let his wife shine. Tom was bigger in size, so he could be seen anywhere, but he never dominated. He never threw his weight around. He saw us a ministry of Jesus, of a servant leader, that you can serve, you can support, you can encourage, and all of you can rise.
Tom was my son-in-law,
Sumba Tom abadde mutabani wange,
a prized son,
nga ye mutabani wange gwe mbadde nenyumirizaamu ennyo,
full of wisdom,
nga ajjudde amagezi,
humble,
nga mwetowaze,
quiet,
nga musirise,
a calculator,
nga ye muntu abala,
a high thinker,
nga alowooleza ku kiti kya waggulu ennyo,
and I respect brains,
era nze nzisaamu ekitiibwa abantu abalowooleza waggulu abalina obwongo.
Tom exhibited knowledge which is controlled.
Musumba Tom yalaga nti yali alina okumanya kwe yali asobola okufuga.
The widow to the late Pastor Imelda Namutebi said her husband was such a loving father.
No, he made me act like I wanted. He lavished me.
Yakola mbulamu bwange kye nsinga okwagala.
He did something I preferred most in my life.
He
would wake me up and tell me, "Pastor, go and preach." He would prepare a sermon, and he has made this work such a work as it is. In the last times, he would read the Bible all night through, praying so much. I would be amazed at the way he would preach. And I would tell him, "Do you want to be better than me?" He would laugh at me. But he was preparing himself. And he is in the kingdom of God.
Pastor Kula.
Rest in peace.
Was a good man.
Tata wafe abadde musajja mulungi.
And we miss him so dearly. He left pieces of him in each of us.
Yaleka ebitundu ku ye mufe.
And he did all his best to raise us as best as he could.
Era yakola kyonna kye yasobola okutukuza bulungi nga bwe yasobola.
He got to know each of us personally.
Full-time father.
Tata wafe abadde tata ekiseera kyonna.
He was really caring.
Abadde musajja afaayo.
You could tell him anything, and he was always there for us. However much he was tough, but would always understand him, and we knew what was right.
The late succumbed to high blood pressure at the age of 51 and had been laid to rest at the church premises of Liberty Worship Center in Lugala. This story was compiled by Jaliat Namuaya for the news in Kampala.